Yes, I'm a passer, but not in the way you'd think. I came to learn and to become a passer when I was a child and had to enter the first grade as older and from a different neighborhood than where I was. As an adult, I came to know even more about passing when I passed as healthy while I had cancer.